Air transport. The movement of goods and passengers from one place to another through air is called air transport. The vehicles carrying goods and passengers through air, such as helicopter and aeroplanes, are called means of air transport. Air transport is the fastest mode of transport.